This is the village of Haworth in the West Yorkshire Moors. When Emily Bronte was a young child, her father accepted the position of rector in the church here. Haworth was her home throughout her life, and its setting in the moors influenced her writing and that of her sisters, Charlotte and Anne. This is the Bronte Parsonage in Haworth, where the Bronte family lived. It's now the Bronte Parsonage Museum, and houses a collection of manuscripts and artifacts that belong to Emily, Charlotte, Anne, and the other members of the Bronte family. Emily Bronte was the fifth of six children: Maria, Elizabeth, Charlotte, Patrick Branwell, Emily, and Anne. Emily's mother died soon after the move to Haworth, and her Aunt Elizabeth moved in to help care for the six children. Their father's church was directly across from the parsonage. Only the tower remains from the church the Brontes knew. The Reverend Bronte's salary did not allow for foreign travel or extensive education, but at one point, financed by their aunt, Charlotte and Emily went to Belgium, hoping to obtain enough education to open their own school, a plan which never came to fruition. Emily again soon returned home to Haworth. Charlotte and Anne worked as governesses, but Emily remained at the family home. The four younger siblings, Charlotte, Branwell, Emily, and Anne, all wrote as children. They invented imaginary kingdoms with elaborate stories about their inhabitants. In 1846, the three sisters published a volume of poetry under the pseudonyms of Kerr, Ellis, and Acton Bell. It sold only three copies. Branwell, the brother, was a brilliant artist, but also an alcoholic and opium addict. The Black Bull pub, right next to his father's church, was one of his favorite haunts. The most famous portrait of the sisters was painted by Branwell with himself in the group. However, he later painted himself out of the picture, an indication to some that he didn't feel worthy to be part of the family. He died of tuberculosis in 1848. Some biographers believe that her worry for Branwell and his death contributed to Emily's own death the same year. In this picture, behind the church and across the little lane, you can see the school where Charlotte Bronte taught. Each sister published a novel in 1847. Charlotte Bronte's Jane Eyre fictionalized the cruel treatment she experienced and observed at the school where her older sisters died. Of the three novels, Charlotte's Jane Eyre, Emily's Wuthering Heights, and Anne's Agnes Grey, Jane Eyre received by far the most favorable reviews. Although Wuthering Heights sold well, critics, including Emily's sister Charlotte, condemned the novel for its amoral, passionate characters. This is the interior of the church at Haworth. To the right of the main altar is an area known as the Bronte Chapel. A few months after her brother's death, Emily Bronte died in 1848 at age 30, probably of tuberculosis. Anne died a year later and is buried in Scarborough, where she died. Charlotte lived until 1855 and married the curate who worked with and eventually replaced her father.